Let us take this very interesting concept, which is concept of clocks. So in clocks, there are basically two hands. One is minute hand and the other is hour hand. I want you to understand that this is nothing but time, speed, distance, circular track application. So there are two people who are moving in the clockwise direction from the same point in the same direction, something like that. So let us first find out the speeds. So what is the speed of minute hand? The minute hand will cover the entire circle in 1 hour, which is 60 minutes, which is 360 degree. And therefore, the speed of minute hand is 6 degrees per minute. The speed of hour hand by the same logic is 0.5 degrees per minute. So therefore, the relative speed between them is 5.5 degrees per minute. That is first funda of clock because they are in the same direction. Now, let's say the question is between 3 p.m. and 4 p.m., at what time after 3 o'clock will the hands of the clock meet each other? So this question is very beautiful application of relative speed. What you need to consider is that exact 3 p.m. there is 90 degree angle between them. And now the minute hand has started to move in the direction to meet the hour hand, which is stationary, for example. So in other words, the minute hand is coming at the speed of 5.5 degrees per minute. And therefore it will take 90 divided by 5.5, this many minutes to meet the hour hand. Amazing application. So what you need to understand, hour hand is not stationary, but the fact that we have taken the speed of minute hand as relative 5.5, it means that we have taken the minute hand and hour hand as a system. Please watch our videos of relative speed for better understanding. So let's say if I want to find between 4 and 5, after what time will they meet after 4 p.m., the funda is same. The answer is 120 degree divided by 5.5 answer. And from where 120 came, my dear friends? Because at exact 4 p.m., the angle between the minute hand and hour hand is 120 degree. So between 5 and 6, the answer is 150 upon 5.5. Between 2 and 3, the answer is 60 upon 5.5 and so on. So if I want to ask you a question that a person invented a clock in which the time is as of now 5 p.m., the minute hand moves in the anti-clockwise direction and the hour hand moves in the clockwise direction. So after what time from 5 p.m. will the hands of the clock meet each other? So the most obvious answer, which the students in my batches, you know, we have this CAT coaching in Pune, the most of the students give this answer is 150 divided by 6.5, which is the most obvious wrong answer. And they say that we have taken the relative speed as they both are in the opposite direction, the speed will become 6.5. So this is half truth, my dear friends. The correct answer is 210 divided by 6.5, because the angle in consideration will also become 210 instead of 150. So I hope this endeavor of clocks is very handy and useful, and probably you can crack the questions which come in the exams.